So I got this unbelievable sword tail yesterday, and look at its tail. It's got three swords on it, and the fins are just unbelievable. It's blue and black and orange on top, and it's the most stunning sword I've ever seen. I don't know. I have a local live bear breeder that has the most exquisite stuff. Very unique, obviously. And I got him for $2. He's a symphony supporter, so I don't know. He's just a darling to work with, and his wife is awesome. She chose a bunch of fish. I got my first guppies, actually. Can't even tell where they are in there, but this guy, stunning.